I'm Eric Caspian Johnson Garcia Marquez. I'm driving across the heartland trying to get everyday Americans to stop using fossil fuels and to start using geothermal before our planet bursts into flames.
Have you ever thought of switching to geothermal heating and cooling to fight against climate change?
Nope.
No?
Nope.
Climate change is a farce.
Baloney.
Somebody said we were going to be frozen over by now. What do you see?
Well, do you believe in saving money?
We like saving money.
Well, if you had installed geothermal when you bought your house, that's how much money you could have saved.
$18,920.
Wasted $16,000.
Can we turn the clock back? Save me all this money?
You want to save money? I want to save the Earth. We both win.
You save the Earth, I'll save money. We'll be good. We can sit out on the porch, you can have a latte, and I'll have a cold beverage.
Great. You have very kind eyes.
Yeah, whatever.